My God isn't finished yet. If he did it before, he could do it again. So I'll trust him with what comes next.